Hello dudes and dudettes, and welcome back to Let's Play the Movies. With me, Dion, from intellectbuff.com. Go and check it out in the link below. And also, yeah, this is a Let's Play of the Movies, but unfortunately, it's also a co-production of We Suck at the Movies. Or I Suck at the Movies, at least. Yeah, we're not doing that well. We need to pick it up. So, without further ado, let's get another movie into production. And, yeah, you know the role here. I'm going to go in and edit the movie a bit, and then I'll come back and explain what I've done. So, see you in a sec. Okay, and welcome back. Basically, nothing too special, just put the scenes together, four different scenes. It's an action scene, action movie, sorry, and called The Darkest Continent. It's got a script level of 2, and we're going to begin casting it. And we need a director. Where's our director? We've got one. Yep, she's going to be the director.
May I have your attention, please? It is time we pulled the plug on one of our current releases.
And he's not happy for some reason. What's wrong with him? He is upset with his salary, so let's go and deal with that, I guess. If I could even remember where. Finance, there we go. Let's make him a bit happier. Okay, honestly I think it's a better idea just to keep it a little bit higher. So let's just do that, shall we? Everyone's a bit happier now. And what's wrong? What's wrong? Oh, we need extras. Damn it. Oh, of course we do. Oh dear. And let's hire some idiots from over here. Let's create an extra. And there's some over here as well.
And Thomas, that bulb has become lit. Is the broadcasting apparatus working correctly?
And one more. So cool, we're good, we're ready to shoot. There we go. It's been a while since I played this, since the last episode, so bear with me. And we have to archive some stuff. So this needs to be archived. Made 127,000. Let's archive that. This is still making money. Doing a bit better. The Penguin Commissionaire. Yeah, we really need to pick it up here, because we're not doing very well at all. So we need a hit. Let's find our script writers, and we'll have them write a film. What is action is still the biggest, but romance and comedy are not that bad. So let's just go double action on this one, I think. Hope for the best. We'll have you helping. So they're assembling on set for the first scene. Your employees need more catering facilities. Build some more to improve your studio rating. Okay, let's do that. Make another snack van. We can put that.
It's a wrap.
Where can we put it? Where can we put it? It's a very good question, actually. I'll just stick it all the way over here, I guess. What's going on up here? Yeah, who's not doing anything? Let's put him here. He's basically the only person not working. We'll make sure he's happy, and then we can hopefully get him to practice as well. We've got another pack. The open office set is ideal. Okay, so can we build some more sets? Aha, script office intermediate. Okay, well this is something we definitely need. You know what? Maybe we should delete this and build this instead. Okay, you know what? We'll figure it out afterwards. We're just going to put this somewhere else for now.
You are hearing KMVS, broadcast invisibly over the entire city area.
Connect it up. Yeah, now I'm not sure whether to keep the script we just made or not. Okay.
It's a wrap.
Okay, so we've got some more sets to build. Start here. And suburban living room, battlefield, bomb street. We've got a lot of stuff to build actually. Let's start the bomb street, shall we? Huge set. Okay. We'll keep it there for now. Until we make some more finances. Yeah, I'm really not sure whether to bother or not with this script. Okay, tell me. Your employees need more restrooms, of course they do. So let's go and find the large restroom. And we'll stick that here. Perfect. And we've got advanced memory and we've got the script office intermediate. So, let's try that, shall we? It'd be nice to actually get some more script writers. Yeah, I'm thinking of dumping this. Take up too much time. They're almost done. Where's he?
Cut.
There he is.
It's a wrap.
And his strong point is... I'm not sure. But we'll have him practice... romance. He's pretty good at romance. So I think this is the romance one. Okay. You know what? I think I am actually just gonna leave that script. I don't think I'm gonna shoot it. Okay, it's still making a tiny bit of money for us, thankfully, because we are not doing great with 100 grand, to be honest with you. I really don't think we're gonna bother with this though. Come on, hurry up. We need to release this. Fast forward a little bit. We need this to make us some money, big time. Or we're in trouble.
And
there we go.
Cut. It's a wrap.
Okay. Ready? Come on now. We need to get this out there. Yeah, anytime you're ready. There we go. And let's release it. God, it's awful. Got a 2-star for it though. I'm not going to bother watching it. Just going to skip ahead. Gain some experience at least. Okay, that's good. Got some star ratings going up a tiny bit. Okay, cool. Oh dear, coming in 18th is not great. Come on. Give me something decent. I need a 2-star script, please. Dearie me, it's awful. Not very good, but what can you do? Okay, he'll be directing this one. And I think... we'll change it up a tiny bit. And we're going to have him practicing. He needs to get better at everything, basically. I think the next film we'll make is Romance, so yeah. Ah, cool. We can... oh, nice. We can actually do post-production. That's interesting. Maybe we're able to rise up the quality a little bit. So, I really think... I think we should hire some more people, really. We're using a lot of the same. Okay, who's this guy? Do we need another actor? I'm thinking we might do, you know. Need some variety. And hopefully we'll be able to make more than one movie at a time as well. We've got 2 directors, so let's see what he's moaning about. His stress is high. Okay, go and get drunk then. What are her main strengths here? It's sci-fi she's good at. So let's make sure she's the best sci-fi director going. I think that's a good idea. Yeah, practice sci-fi.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
So, let's shoot it. So the Penguin Commissioner is still making money. This film is making money, but it did come in at 19th, so it's not great. What can you do? What can you do? My God, I'm really terrible at this game. That's absolutely... that's the one thing I do know for sure. Nope, you're going straight back in. So we have a new actor. Let's give him a makeover. We'll auto makeover him. Well, I guess we'll auto makeover her as well. And okay, what do we need? We need scriptwriters. Does anyone want to come and be a scriptwriter for us? Apparently not. So the next film we're going to make, I think, is going to be a romance film.
Action.
to get to it. So everyone's doing pretty well. So a quick look at... Okay, she's a bit stressed though. Okay, we're still some way away, but at least we've got some money.
Cut.
Let's speed things up a bit. Come on, we need another one out. Okay, this is finally Stop Making Money. The Penguin Commissionaire. It's probably our most successful movie so far. I think it is. So let's archive that for now.
Action.
Okay, she's stressed out now. What's wrong with her? Okay, let me think. Let's pull her out quickly. I know she's still at the job. And go over here. Yeah, I know we need a director, but still.
This is KNVS, and I am William McDuff. You'll know me from the stage version of The Carriage of Catherine. Another play.
Okay, I've got that together, and yeah, we need to connect this. Almost forgot about that. Our script is almost done here. I think everyone's back to work as well. Okay, so I can't do anything about that's post-production this. So we're gonna begin casting this. And yeah, we don't have much in the way of anything to do here, but this person is making a film. We'll use our new actor as well.
Sports analysts predict the race could include water jumps. Some paranoid cynics are suggesting that the plans are in fact genocidal in intent.
And we need crew. Oh Jesus. Okay, let's create some crew.
That my pocket watch has stopped. Yeah. I can't be telling you the time now.
Oh, this is a photographer. Paparazzi want a good story, and you can give them one by placing them near a star. This will boost the star's rating, but in some cases could also affect their mood. Okay, let's find our... Let's do this. Over here, perhaps? Come on.
Attention! A crew is required before shooting and compensation.
Yeah, I know. And one more. So we've got two movies in production, and this one, I know, this one is ready to go, but we are going to try post-production.
Welcome to post-production, where you can edit and enhance your movies in a variety of ways. You can also export your movies as files that you can then send to your friends or post online.
Yeah, not interested in any of that, only if we can actually get some quality improved on the film. You know what? I'm thinking maybe not. Yeah, I think this is more for the actual movie-making aspect of the game, which we're not that interested in. So yeah, we're just gonna release this and make some money. Yeah, it's basically a terrible film. We don't care, we just want to make some more money.
May I have your attention, please? A new pack is available for research in the lab.
Going to spruce this area up a little bit.
My name is William McDuff, and I have the pleasure of speaking to you via a wire today. Greetings.
Let's get rid of all that.
May I have your attention, please? A new pack is available for research in the lab.
That is a terrible film, but I don't think we care about that. Let's have a look at the sets. And build a few now we've got some money. Okay, so let's connect these up. We need a decent movie at some point though. We're not doing very well at all. And I'm not quite sure what to do about it. The higher your studio rating, the more job seekers you'll attract. Okay, I'm trying. Need some more maintenance maybe. Janitor. Time to be archived. And this is almost done. The next film we're going to make, though, is in the Advanced Movie Maker, and we're going to make a sci-fi film. So, I will do the same thing as usual, and I will be back in a moment. Okay, welcome back. So I've basically used the Starship set a couple of times and a couple of other sets, the Bomb Street and the Suburban Bathroom, and we got a 2-star rating for it, so hopefully be somewhat more decent than the ones we've had before. And what do we need? We need a director. Oh dear, she's very stressed. She's on research. So basically we're going to wait for a little while for this film to finish, then we're going to make sure our stars are not too stressed, and then we'll shoot it. I think that's our best bet. Okay, this is a problem.
Attention, an actor is needed in the casting office.
Okay, this film's complete, so let's get it out there. Another terrible production from us. Okay. Okay, they're a bit happier, but we need to do more than that. Too stressed. So, let's have a chill out over here for a while. And she needs help as well, so let's de-stress her and they can chill out together. And hopefully that'll do a bit better for us. Come on, cheer up, cheer up. We need a hit, we need a hit. Okay, it's a bit better now. So, she's going to come over and be the director. And I think we are just about ready to go, right? Now we need one more role. And who we've got so far? We've got Jeff Mitchell, Isabel Harris, and... no sci-fi. Okay. There we go. We are ready to shoot, so let's get to it and hope for the best. Okay, at least we are not so economically damaged as we were before, but we're still not pulling in any sort of decent film numbers. We're sixth, but this company just turned up, so that's not that great. The first is they're killing us, absolutely killing us. So we really need to pick it up big time. As far as film releases go, yeah, we're doing a really bad job. Our best film is 18th, so there you go. And yeah, okay, we suck. We absolutely suck. So let's hope for the best. I guess we should get our next film under development, which is going to be...
War
has broken out in Europe.
Comedy.
That some weird little picking on his neighbors. The president issued a statement saying this war doesn't concern us unless, and I quote, some idiots are damn fool enough to attack us. Maybe in Hawaii or someplace. We'll keep you informed.
Cut.
So, the outbreak of World War II. Or not the outbreak, but America's involvement in it. So yeah, we don't want this film, I don't think. This is still bringing some. It's done alright. Also doing alright, but terrible in the charts.
You are hearing the broadcast from KMVS. Well done.
It's a wrap.
And it looks like the movie awards are coming up, which we're not interested in because we're not going to get anything. Okay, it's going to be a depressing award ceremony for us, but here we go. We're not going to bother, because we're not going to win anything, we know. They're going to take everything. Oh, we won something. What did we win?
It can be overlooked.
Ah, we got the most prestigious studio lot. I'm good at something.
And so we have the award for most prestigious studio lot. The nominees are...
Oh no, I didn't. I won it for something else. Oh, highest climbing studio. Okay, cool. Fair enough. We are nowhere near. We need one of your stars reaches a 2-star milestone, and your studio reaches a 2-star milestone. So we're still waiting for that to happen. Oh, we did. We got 2-star status, finally. Okay, cool. Bonuses remain active until the next war ceremony. Party on. Allows your stars to eat and drink without fear of addiction. Okay, so we can make them a bit happier than they were before without worrying about them going to rehab. Nice. What's her problem? More stress? How could everyone so stressed? We'll have to wait a while to get anyone on this film, but at least it's a 2-star script, so that's good. Come on, we're hedging our bets on this one. The Hammer of Time. Throwing a tantrum on the Hammer of Time. Okay, okay, you can go and get drunk then, since we've got the bonus. And while she's getting drunk, so can you. Come on, cheer up. Okay, they don't like it. Okay, we're just basically waiting for them to cheer up.
Your attention, please. A director is urgently required in the casting department.
Okay, that'll do. Where'd you have to go? Here. And what about you? Back at the ranch, ready to be archived? And we're just waiting. Assembling on set. Come on.
Attention. Two actors are needed in the casting.
Okay, here we go.
Cut. Your attention, please. A director is urgently required in the casting department.
Ah, yes. How delightful. I suspect the next piece of music will be something of a disappointment after that.
Perfect. Okay. Fingers crossed. Okay. Come on. Oh dear. Damn it. Oh my god, we got screwed. And star power, genre interest, and novelty value. Ah, oh well. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to cut it off, especially because we totally suck, or I do at least. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this Let's Play on how not to play the movies. I am better at other games though, so you can go and check out my other Let's Plays where I'm not quite as sucky. And make sure to check the site, and yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Cheers. Okay, welcome back. So I basically used the Starship set a couple of times, and a couple of other sets, the Bomb Street and the Suburban Bathroom, and we got a 2-star rating for it, so hopefully it'll be somewhat more decent than the ones we've had before. And what do we need? We need a director. Oh dear, she's very stressed. She's on research. So basically we're going to wait for a little while for this film to finish, then we're going to make sure our stars are not too stressed, and then we'll shoot it. And I think that's our best bet. Okay, this is a problem.
Attention, an actor is needed in the casting office.
Okay, this film's complete, so let's get it out there. Another terrible production from us. Okay. Okay, they're a bit happier, but we need to do more than that. Too stressed. So, let's have a chill out over here for a while. And she needs help as well, so let's de-stress her and they can chill out together. And hopefully that will do a bit better for us. Come on, cheer up, cheer up. We need a hit, we need a hit. Okay, it's a bit better now. So, she's going to come over and be the director. I think we are just about ready to go, right? Now we need one more role. And who we've got so far? We've got Jeff Mitchell, Isabel Harris, and... no sci-fi. Okay. There we go. And we are ready to shoot. So let's get to it, and hope for the best. Okay, at least we are not so economically damaged as we were before, but we're still not pulling in any sort of decent film numbers. We're sixth, but this company just turned up, so that's not that great. The first is they're killing us, absolutely killing us. We really need to pick it up big time. As far as film releases go, yeah, we're doing a really bad job. Our best film is 18th, so there you go. And yeah, okay, we suck. We absolutely suck. So let's hope for the best. I guess we should get our next film under development, which is going to be
war has broken out in Europe.
Comedy.
In some weird little picking on his neighbors. The president issued a statement saying this war doesn't concern us unless, and I quote, some idiots are damn fool enough to attack us, maybe in Hawaii or someplace. We'll keep you informed.
Cut.
So the outbreak of World War II. Or not the outbreak, but America's involvement in it. Aha. So yeah, we don't want this film, I don't think. This is still bringing some. Done alright, also doing alright, but terrible in the charts.
You are hearing the broadcast
Cut.
From KMVS. Well done.
It's a wrap.
And it looks like the movie awards are coming up, which we're not interested in because we're not going to get anything. Okay, it's going to be a depressing award ceremony for us, but here we go. We're not going to bother, because we're not going to win anything, we know. They're going to take everything. Oh, we won something. What did we win?
It can be overlooked.
Ah, we got the most prestigious studio lot. I'm good at something.
And so we have the award for most prestigious studio lot. The nominees are...
Oh no, I didn't. I won it for something else. Oh, highest climbing studio. Okay, cool. Fair enough. We are nowhere near. We need one of your stars reaches a 2-star milestone, and your studio reaches a 2-star milestone. So we're still waiting for that to happen. Oh, we did. We've got 2-star status, finally. Okay, cool. Bonuses remain active until the next award ceremony. Party on. Allows your stars to eat and drink without fear of addiction. Okay, so we can make them a bit happier than they were before without worrying about them going to rehab. Nice. What's her problem? More stress? How could everyone so stressed? We'll have to wait a while to get anyone on this film, but at least it's a 2-star script, so that's good.
Cut. It's a wrap.
Come on, we're hedging our bets on this one. The Hammer of Time. Throwing a tantrum on the Hammer of Time. Okay, okay, you can go and get drunk then, since we've got the bonus. And while she's getting drunk, so can you. Come on, cheer up. Okay, they don't like it.
Your attention, please. A new pack is available for research in the lab. Attention, two actors are needed in the casting office.
Okay, we're just basically waiting for them to cheer up.
Your attention, please. A director is urgently required in the casting department.
Okay, that'll do. Where'd you have to go? Here. And what about you? Back at the ranch, ready to be archived? And we're just waiting. Assembling on set. Come on.
Attention. Two actors are needed in the casting.
Okay, here we go.
Cut. Your attention, please. A director is urgently required in the casting department.
Ah, yes. How delightful. I suspect the next piece of music will be something of a disappointment after that.
Perfect. Okay, fingers crossed. Okay. Come on. Oh dear. Damn it. Oh my god, we got screwed. And star power, genre interest, and novelty value. Ah, pff, oh well. Well, I think that's a pretty good place to cut it off, especially because we totally suck, or I do at least. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this Let's Play on how not to play the movies. I am better at other games though, so you can go and check out my other Let's Plays where I'm not quite as sucky. And make sure to check the site, and yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. Cheers.